Just like I did to Roman Reigns last week.
Roman may have hatched the scheme, but now he's going to have a deal with Roman Reigns.
I see a couple heavy hitters.